Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of all the employees of Alaska Airlines, I'd like to welcome you to SeaTac International Airport, where local time is ahead of the 10 o'clock hour, 9:54. Please note the time difference. Right now, I'd like to remind you to stay seated, seatbelt securely fastened, all your carry-on items properly stowed until the captain has us parked safely at the gate and turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. At that point, you'll be free to move about and gather up your personal belongings. Exercise a bit of caution as you get into those overhead bins. Items may well have shifted. We'll be exiting through the forward left-hand door. Watch your step exit directly into the terminal. Of course, refrain from smoking until well within a designated smoking area. If you have connections to make, there'll be TV-style monitors throughout the terminal with updated gate and departure times for you. Is Seattle's your final destination? Welcome home, or welcome to the Emerald City for a visit. Certainly been our pleasure serving you this evening, and we'll hope that we get to see each and every one of you again in the near future on another Alaska flight. Also, I want to add our baggage service guarantee. If you check some bags, you can expect them on the carousel within 20 minutes of opening our forward door. That's our baggage service guarantee. If we fail to meet the pledge, you're entitled to some bonus miles.